Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing operation? Well, look no further. OMG National, the co-producers of American Towman TV, have over 2 decades of experience in building marketing programs for growing companies like yours. So what are you waiting for? Image is everything. Call 800-789-4619, option 3, today.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we head to California, where crews from Ahern's Towing stage a recovery on a bridge during windy conditions. A loaded hay truck went off the bridge in a place called Windy Canyon outside Sonora, California. It was a fatal accident. Authorities called in the team at Ahern's Towing for the recovery. They brought in their Peterbilt with a Century 4024 20-ton and a 1979 Ford cab over with a Century 1040 40-ton.
Well, I put the 1040 and the 4024 at an angle to each other on the bridge. You can kind of see that in the pictures. Ran their booms out and sent their cables down. The 1040 used snatch blocks at the load and then back up to the boom to increase the capacity of the winches. 4024 used straight lines. I went down over the side and had chains sent down to me and had to secure the cab to the frame, make sure that the one intact fuel tank was as secure as possible because it was still full. There was 2 trailers involved. The first trailer is called the semi-trailer, and it was knotted into the tractor, so we couldn't separate them. So we chained it together as best we could to make sure it would come up as a unit with the tractor. Got back up on top after we got everything rigged, and we started lifting.
One of the most challenging parts of the job was just getting down to it. It was a rope climb that crews had to undertake at least 5 times during the course of the job.
Probably the spookiest part of the job was when we got everything in midair, probably 40 or 50 feet away from being onto the deck of the bridge. The wind started to kick up into the canyon, and it started to move the load, and it started to rock the wreckers. And you could feel it in the bridge. You could feel the wreckers moving in the bridge.
The expertise behind Ahern's Towing pulled off this job without a hitch. But still, George admits these are the kind of jobs that run on skill and adrenaline.
I'll be real honest with you. These jobs, I'm praying pretty much the whole time. There's too many factors, and you got a lot of people out there with you. You know, Forest Service, Highway Patrol, Search and Rescue. And I'm responsible for everything once we start lifting.
A big thanks to Ahern's Towing for sharing their unique recovery. If you have a job you want featured, send me the links to your videos or photos.